Tonight's going to be the sixth show out of 15, and the tour tiredness has set in. As soon as we got here, I had a bit of dinner. I don't like to eat too close to the show because I get burps. No, but I don't like to eat too close to the show because if you feel like heavy and full, you know, you don't really feel like jumping around too much. Then we sound check, and I mean, we've got the sound check down now. We just do about half an hour. It's just basically get some sound out and make sure it sounds okay in your monitors. And that's it, really. Just kind of try and focus and get ready. Make sure I'm looking all right from the public. It might sound really stupid, but I don't feel famous, do you know what I mean? When I see my fans out there, you know, I'm just the same. I've just got lucky. The hour before the gig, the bands and I would get together and we have a bit of a laugh, we play a bit of music, or we get the guitar out and have a bit of a sing-song. Lots of F words go through my mind when I'm stood behind the curtain. It's sheer panic. That is what happens, you know, the last few minutes, you know, when we just stood there. Just look at all the bands, we all wish each other luck. And then, you know, just feel that adrenaline running up your body and then go. Get out there at night and you've just got this energy wherever it comes from, and it's just it's an amazing feeling. It's kind of like getting your fix every night. You need it. Generally I've been finding that the shows are going really, really quick, and you know, we'll get to a certain point in the set and I think, oh my god, are we there already? It's a great feeling when you come off, especially if you've been well received and the show's gone well. We usually scarper before the applause dies. We kind of go on a high. I definitely have, you know, a drive inside of me. You know, I just want to keep making music. That's all I want to do. I wouldn't be happy doing anything else.